Hello, ladies and gentlemen. In this tutorial, I want to show to you the big mistake we do, guy. Try to find out where and how many. Some car has two, in this case has one here. The knock sensor. Look. When you clean the engine with water, the water goes right here and right there and can go right here too. Look, because this sealant, this gas can use to sealing the entrance and the exit here. Look, but the water can come here and stay right here. And look what you have here. This is a Japanese car, this is a stereo. You have the knock sensor right there. This can be a huge problem, guy. Look, this car has this kind of problem right now, the knock sensor. Look, I just disconnected from here. Look, this is the wire go here. I don't want to get wet. Look, when I pull it out, the low intake, look what I find there. A swimming pool of water. This is a huge mistake, guy. This water not supposed to be there. Now you know, when you want to clean out your car, you want to think it two times. When you spray any chemical, soapy water, clean it out your engine. Sanitary is not necessary. You want to clean it out, look good, wipe it up a towel with soap. Maybe, I call it W40. Wipe it up. No water, guy. Water, absolutely big mistake. You can see there. That's a clear guy. Look, the knock sensor is full of electric, right? And you get wet, this thing is gonna get bad, badly, very soon. It's gonna cost you a lot of money to replace it, guy. Look where the whole thing come out. Yet to replace it, this stupid thing right here, the knock sensor. Look, that can be damaged for different reasons. Water definitely not good at all. All right. See how I do here? I clean it up good. I spray a little bit carburetor cleaner. Look, there was spray there. Look how clean it is. Be sure the barber no have no water. Everything's clean there and dry. I want to let it dry over 12 hours. And I'm gonna spray some air too. Be sure nothing here, alright? You can feel it. Because when you start the engine, the fluid gonna come here. If there's water on the way, you're gonna have problem with to start the engine. Look, put your finger inside here. Figure out you don't have no water here. Everything dry. Alright. Now you know, guy, know what you injure is not good. It's a big mistake, guy. All right? Thank you for watching the video. God bless all of you. Hasta la vista, baby.